Hello guys and girls and welcome back to a brand new video today. Today's video is a massive announcement for Tramieros. They have now announced that Kieran Morris and Josh Hawkes will be staying at Tranmere for a further 12 months for next season, which is fantastic news for Tramieros fans, and I think it's great news. For me, I think Kieran Morris is a great player, but the last few games he's not been the best. But for me, I think he's been really good this season. Other than the other games when we started the season, I thought he was really good. But obviously for me, Josh Hawkes hasn't really got the game time that he would want. But for me, I think he's a great player and he's obviously a good player to come on from the bench. And I think it's a great opportunity for him to possibly do that. Maybe play tomorrow against Bradford, which is fantastic news. Massive news for Tranmere. Yeah, and it's fantastic because we've got Bradford tomorrow. And then obviously we've got a few other games. We've got about 5 or 6 games left of the season, which is fantastic. And obviously, hopefully, Kieran Morris and Josh Hawkes will be playing tomorrow and hopefully next week, which will be fantastic. But for me, with the news, I think it's great news. Obviously, for them, players going to be signed for another 12 months for Tranmere. It's fantastic news and it's just probably the best news I've had this week for Tranmere. I think it's fantastic news that we've got them both until for another season, which we don't need to worry about, obviously, for them leaving the club, because it won't be, because they'll be here for another 12 months, which is fantastic. And yeah, I'm hoping to see Josh Hawkes get more games for the last few games of the season, which we have got. I think we've only got about 6 games left. But for me, I think he's a great player and he's got a good attitude with their club, and I think it's fantastic. So hopefully we keep them both for a good few years, because for me, I do think Kieran Morris and Josh Hawkes are two great players for Tranmere. And for me, I am buzzing with this announcement because they are going to be at Tranmere for next season, which is fantastic news. So obviously this is only a short video, but there will be a match vlog tomorrow for Bradford City versus Tranmere Rovers. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. Please remember to like and subscribe if you're new. I'll see you guys in a minute. I hope the lights super on me. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Hello, go and like and subscribe to Alex Duncan.